I think your battery's low.
It is. How can you tell?
I saw it blinking. Pay 500,000, then I freaked it.
Welcome, Big Shack.
We are making my signature dish, some chicken parmesan from Italy. Chicken cutlets frying up in the frying pan right now. We got a couple more over here. The homemade secret.
Oh, God.
Sauce. I could bathe in it if I wanted to, honestly.
This is called mozzarella.
It's the mozzarella.
It's the mozzarella.
We're not doing the mozzarella today. Mozzarella.
Guys, oh my God, look. Izzy, does that bring you back?
Wait for it.
Oh, it's the Navy! Hey guys, what's up? My friend Kerrigan's looking for a job. She's really nice. She's really fun.
I'm looking for an internship position. I'm driven by the opportunity.
She's really good at lacrosse too, guys.
Watch, I'm gonna say below, I've attached my highlights.
And we're here with special guest Danny Duncan.
I feel alright. It's kind of loose.
It's pretty loose. For a while back home,
highline bling if you get his phone. Got a- is this your helmet?
Yeah, no, this is not my helmet.
Big head, huh?
Yeah!
It's fine, right?
I think it's fine.
So now these are mine too?
Yep.
My fingers hurt. How are you gonna put that head in that tiny little hole? Where is it?
It's right there. This is Brett Roberts on helmet duty. For a while back home, highline
bling if you get his phone. Got a- Oh, there it is.
There it is.
You need to clean your lens, it's dirty.
Well, I look like an idiot.
Strategies from a shoot high, shoot from the corners, maybe scare him a little bit, like, whiff him by the head. For a while back home! We'll definitely keep him on his toes,
we gotta be honored by his subscribers, so we can't really hurt him too much.
Absolutely, you know? We gotta show his subscribers, you know, how tough he is, what he's about.
Is he trying to hit him in the head right now? Oh!
Alright, should I show Paul Rabel how to wind up and crank?
Oh my God!
Wow!
Paul Rabel, if you're watching, this one's for you.
Ooh. Oh, there it is. Yep, yeah, that was good, that was good.
Did that go in?
Yep, it did.
Alright, you're ripping a little bit.
How do you feel?
Give me a scholarship. I want to throw some balls. Be sick if I played in high school.
You're like really good. You're like an All-American.
What are you expecting out of me?
20% save percentage.
Well, Danny was 100%.
I know.
That was impressive.
I was 99. I missed one.
You guys call him Twigs?
RJ, in the goal. You think you got it. Oh, you think you
got it. But got it, just don't get it. Oh, you get extra points.
Yeah, you get 2 points if you hit from outside that line. Oh!
2 points!
2 points for Danny Duncan.
It sucks when it bounces, though. It's not as cool.
It's not as cool.
It's like hitting a three-pointer off the backboard.
Yeah.
Hey, watch out!
Hey guys, turns out Danny's ambidextrous. He's tired. Even the best of players at the Division I level collect the balls in between drills. Take it from Danny Duncan.
So what are you guys ranked?
For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. M&M's, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it.
Alright guys, so as you know, shooting isn't the only part of lacrosse. We body check people out here. You also have to get hit every now and then, so Danny's gonna try and show what he's got here. Danny, anything?
I think your battery's low.
It is. How can you tell?
I saw it blinking.
Oh yeah.
It means low battery.
Yeah. I'm still sipping
whiskey from the solo. Oh, that's a common mistake. Every lacrosse player makes that mistake.
All right, so my cousin, Matt McMahon, Ohio Machine, shout out Matt, showed me how to do some, you know, defensive stuff, some good body checks, keeping it legal. Quarantine in the same league.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Yeah!
Oh!
Look at that!
That's fun.
I'm so far out of sight. Yeah, that's.